Hey everyone, welcome back to the Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge. So I just got a notification that it is the twins' birthday. So let's go ahead and age them up, shall we? So we can have more kidlins. Anywho. Yeah. So Viviana is just going to take care of Jermaine real fast. And then we will start with Gil, I believe, is in the green. Yep. We'll start with Gil. What are you doing? Come on. Put Jermaine down. Sophia completed her homework. I'm gonna have her go ahead and do her extra credit as well. And then she also needs to get her skill up to level 4, which is almost there. So let's pop out and do that real fast. And then she... I think that's all she needs. Okay. Gil. Stop it. I really wanted to age him up right as we got into this part, but I guess we can't do that. Because Gil wants to be dumb. I'm sorry, that was mean, calling a toddler dumb. Yikes. Gil. Freaking age up now. Go get him. Go on. And now both of the babies are crying. Ugh. What was that notification? Extra credit complete. You. Girl? Girl? Let's put that cake down. Add birthday candles. I gotta get my trait randomizer out real fast. Boom, 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 child. Rambunctious Gamp and a genius. Whoops. Missed it. Boom, 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 boom. I got a song stuck in my head and I have no idea why. Will you? Thank you. He'll blow out candles. Jeff. I'm gonna randomize for him right now. He's gonna be a social butterfly and evil. Great. You have an evil kid. Girl, at birthday candles. So I said a social butterfly and evil. Yay. So now I'm gonna go ahead and reset some freaking kids. Messing with my dang babies. Do one at a time. They obviously don't like you, Gil. Go away. Change dirty diaper. Gil. Oh my Lanta. Change dirty diaper. Gil! Freaking child. Bottle feed. Bounce. Cuddle. Now he's asleep. Ugh. And yes, I just said he. Because we had two more boys. What the heck is that about? And she just met a new sibling that she doesn't want. Two. You need to go to sleep, girl. Let me put this cake in the fridge real fast. Too freaking bad. You guys need to go to sleep too. Oh, he's sick. Are you... Tell I'm getting irritated. Anywho's all. Not placing world. You need to take the medicine. Go to sleep. And whoops. You can go to sleep too. Because you are irritating me. He's all better. Perfect. Yes. Go sleep. Okay, Liam. How are you? He's gonna have to go potty. So go ahead and go potty. Ma'am, what do you need? What's this wrong? Oh, she's flarn. She's flarn. I said that super weird. So I guess we can have her do some more painting. So let's do large classic painting. And then we will worry about Liam at the moment, because he's our only toddler at the moment. So we need to get his potty skill up quite a bit. She reached level 4 of painting skill. So does that mean she got her thingamajig? No. Reached level 4? Oh, she reached level 6. I thought that said 4. Oh, my bad. Pause. Got the dirty diaper over here. Bottle feed, bounce. Stop painting. You can go back to it. But, Jermaine needs you. Oh, my stomach hurts so bad. Yeah, Liam reached pipe level 2. Now Terrence is probably gonna start crying. Go potty, go potty, go potty, go potty. You're eating. I guess you can go to the bathroom too. Boom. Boom. You can. Excuse me. Resume. It's almost Jermaine's birthday. Sweet. What's wrong? Oh, you're hungry. Oh, no, you had a potty accident. But you are hungry. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab. Not that. That's almost gone. I got some pancakes. Page up. Put them right out here. Grab some pancakes. You can stop doing that because you're getting in a bad mood. And then wherever you sit, you can go to sleep. Well, if it's on a bed. Will you freaking grab some food? Sleep. One second. I have to take care of the children. You're getting food. You're going to the bathroom. Then you need to get food. Oh, we also need to give them makeovers real fast. So I'm going to pop in and do that super quickly. Oh, I have heartburn up the yin yang. Oh, this pregnancy is going to kick my butt. Alright, Gil. Let's go into your everyday. Didn't he wear glasses? I guess his eyes got better as he grew up. Huh. I doubt that. That's cute. Oh, your brother had that one. I guess you can go back to the other one then. Boom. Do that. That. This. Boom. Boom. And a, nope. There's this one. Boom. There's certain ones I don't like, so I don't use them at all. So, boom. Boom. Like when they have sunscreen on their face, it's super annoying. Boom. There we go. Viviana. Oh. That freaking thing is glitched. She has kids now, so. Yeah, okay. There we go. She doesn't need to be showing her little touche to her children. Or her what's it. Oh, my back. My dog, well, my puppy is snoring so loud. Because she's a boxer mix, so she's a super loud, obnoxious dog. And she's only 5 months old. Well, she's gonna be 5 months old later on this month. Stop watching him. He's tired and cranky, so stop watching him. Can you sell to collector? Dude, I know you guys don't take that long to eat. You need to go to the bathroom. You also need to go to the bathroom. Like, super bad. So stop eating. Stop eating. Give me this. You're hungry. Why did you not eat? I'm so dumbfounded. Now you're not gonna have time to eat. Dirty diaper. I just said dirty diaper. Boom. Study hard. Okay, who's crying now? No. Oh my god. Feed him. Maybe that's what he wants. It's food. Jeez. Alrighty. She needs to grab some food and then watch some TV. And no, we need to watch the romance channel. So we can get flirty because we're gonna invite someone over. I don't know why I talk like that. Julio Roman. He's a young adult. He looked like an elder for a second. Augustus, Jared, Adam, Angelo, here, Shingo, Mitchell. When did we meet a girl? Adam, Ashaya, Christopher, Dane, Vance. Her mom died. I still can't believe that. I guess we will... He's a young adult. Whoever the oldest is that we haven't slept with yet. Adult. Young adult. Young adult. Ooh. He works. He's a doctor. That's a girl. Adult. Adult. Holy shoot. I almost said the other word. The Lotharios are getting it on in goth year. And holiday. There's so many holidays. Get it? Ah, I just made a joke. I know, I'm so dumb. Christopher is adult? Yeah. Can we send a text to him? And she's getting tired already. Ugh. Turn it in on time. Ignore it. I feel like this is going super slow. And the baby's crying. Ugh. Okay, stop eating. You're full. Text him. Page up. Who is it? Terrence. Boom. Feed. Bounce. Cuddle. I feel like I've been doing this part forever. I probably have been. Just like the last part, I didn't set my timer. Whoops. Feed. Bounce. Cuddle. I have no idea if that guy is going to... Oh, we can invite him over now. Sweetness. Okay, stop. He will be right over. Okay, ask about career. Ask about day. Old pickup line. Discuss interests. And discuss favorite band. Discuss. I say that weird. At least I feel like I say it weird. Oh, he has a dad bod going on already. He's a jingle jammer at Limelight. So he's working in the comedian field or entertainer. Oh! Okay. Compliment appearance. Freaking embrace. Flirt. Pickup line. First kit girl. first kiss. Let me slow this down so she doesn't try to run off to bed again. Because you are getting a baby in that womb. Register. Come on. Thank you. I don't care if you're tired. You're gonna get a baby in that womb. Even if I, really? Like a sexy pose. Offer a rose. Whisper seductively. One of those did not stick. Offer a rose. Probably didn't. Oh, I guess it did. It was the sexy, whatever. Sexy pose. Try for a baby. Yeah. Maisie went here, so it's not, like, creepy-ish. Holy! Okay, we're gonna have everyone go ahead and... She's an A student. She can age up. Page down. Let me get that cake out. If we still have it. Boom. Blow out candles. Did you get your grade up? No. You need fun? Okay. Actually, you need food first. Get leftovers. You need food as well? Get leftovers. And then you guys can play, 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 play. Okay. Play, 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 play. Okay. Anywho. We're gonna go ahead and age Sophia up into a teenager. Yay! How fun is that? We have our first teenager already. Boom! Sophia aged up. Okay, let me get her traits. We need a teen. She was a geek. Boom. Randomize. She's gonna be a musical genius. This one. And childish. Great. That's not amazing. Childish. Boom. Okay. Oh, and we can have her put some more birthday candles on here. Put birthday candles on there. Thank you. Put that back in there. Pause. Oop, wrong way. Come take care of the child that's screaming. Parents. Change dirty diaper. Bottle feed. Bounce. Ow. Page down. She needs a skill. Boom, 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 and a fun one at that. So, logic? Play. Okay. Continue woohooing. Pause. Pregnancy test? Fingers crossed. Because she's super exhausted. Yeah. Okay, you don't even have to tell him. You just go right to sleep. Don't even tell him. Now I'm gonna make him leave. Oop, that's not what I wanted. I keep hitting the wrong button. Makes him leave. Boom. Perfect. Dine and ditch. That's so gross. Can't believe I just said that. Ugh. Okay, so I'm gonna pop into Cass. And then I'm gonna end this part. Because I feel like I've been doing this forever. Probably have been. It's probably like 30 or 40 minutes. Watch. I look at the time and it's only been... Holy, she's got a schnoz. Look at that schnoz. Oh. Is her mom's that bad? No. I mean... Yeah, it doesn't have a curve, so she must have got that from her... Holy girl, I'm glad you're not the heir. Oh. Okay. Kind of scary. Anywho. She had long hair, so... Do this? Yeah, I think that looks good. Alrighty. Then, not tattoos. Style looks. Boom. Boom. Blue. Noosh. Noosh. Let's me see your eyeballs so I can put some eyelashes on you. Thank you. Eyelashes. And this face thing makes your face look awesome. And some lipstick. Because, you know, can't have too much lipstick. I mean, in The Sims. I don't wear lipstick in real life. In our IRL, I'm not that type of person. Holy Hannah. Yeah, I guess the most natural one is fine. Holy, you look dead. Let's put a little pizzazz in your face. Get it, Penny? Pizzazz. I'm so dumb. That's probably way too much, yeah. That's way too much. We can do this. This, base game one. I mean, this Sims 4, this EA one. There we go. That's the right word for it. She looks super old without this face thing on. Pretty sure she got that from her father. Wait, did I put eyelashes on her? Yes, I did. So wait. Face. Boom. Eyelashes. Oh. Crap. Face. Boom. Lashes. Face. Boom. Look how cute she is. She's super cute besides that schnoz. Holy Hannah. Anywho. There we go. Well, I guess I'm going to go ahead and end this part here since I don't know how long I've been recording for. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed, and please don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. Have an awesome, awesome day. Bye.